attacks. He's dead. Yapzor's still alive. This is one hell of a bloodbath. It's just buyback after buyback. MYI seemingly suiciding into this Radiant team one at a time. Now Lizard comes flying in. What the hell is going on here, gods? Is this even Dota? Or is this a World of Warcraft arena? It's just body after body. Forget about the creep.
Dagon 5, here we go.
Woo!
Abaddon, he spent his money. Well, Dagon 4, he's almost at the 5.
All right. Slardar on the run, just trying to pull him out of the base.
Abaddon
style on a mission.
Finally left a fight. He's got a haste rune, so he should be okay here, but he's got to scurry the hell out of here.
Oh, now goes back in onto the Timber Saw. They're going to poke each other. The Whirling Death. Oh, a regen. Art style with a regen and a haste. This lucky bastard, he goes right back in. But he's going to be sandwiched now. It's going to be a sushi sandwich here. No TP scroll, BKB, blink up in three. But they find him, they isolate him. Dagon, Dagon. Oh, he's got the BKB.
This is a Dagon kill.
He still doesn't have a TP though. He's just playing with him.
Surely you scout the clip. They're pinging it. They're pinging it. They know.
They know he's got to be up there.
Blink in 2 seconds. They damage him. Stop the blink. They got to go again, though. He's going to blink any second. The Shakram not in time.
Oh, they see him on the low ground, though. Levi. Now he's on the run. LOL. Jesus is exactly right. The glimpse back. The Slardar. He's still alive. Oh, my God. Is this the great escape?
No. He's going to blink. He's going to blink in 2 seconds.
He might actually live the high ground again.
Oh. They know. They like, Art Sal, we know you too well.
Oh.
Meanwhile,
that's Tanky Devil.